welcome back to my vlogs. So, basically me and my brother, basically his, he brought this thing and his thing just went over the fence yesterday, and I'm trying to get it today, but it's gone. But I don't actually know where, so yeah, it's gone, which is not good. But anyways, he's got 3 more, so it's okay. But I'm gonna show you it. So it can go. Ow, I just got my. It can go really high, but because it's kind of windy. Actually, no, it isn't that windy, but because it's like a bit windy. But look, that's it went so much higher than that. Ooh, it went really high, and I didn't know what to do. I was kind of scared. Good, but yeah, it's so fun. But it went over and we're trying to find it, but we think because back there the council own it, so we think they might have chucked it in the bin. But yeah, so but I mean, stuff happens for a reason, I guess. What is going on with my hair? But yeah, some Netflix on my iPad, and that's what I've been doing. So yeah, that's what I've been doing. Netflix. I've just finished watching Netflix, and this is what I'm wearing today. So I'm wearing this t-shirt, which is from Pretty Little Thing, PLT. I've got my Adidas jacket, and I've got just some leggings from River Island. So yeah, that's my outfit, and I'm probably just going to... My AirPods coming up my ear. I'm probably just going to... Ah! Probably just going to chill for a bit, I don't know, but yeah.
I didn't say swing on it.
Oh, sorry about that. Outfit change because that t-shirt was annoying me, so I just put this one on. It's the Be Unique great t-shirt from what's it called, I forgot what it's called, but oh, River Island, that's it. Yeah, but I'm gonna do a Pretty Little Thing haul because I actually got some stuff coming from Pretty Little Things, which I'm really excited about. But yeah, so but for lunch I'm having a like tuna wrap and brioche like together. It's so good. But yeah, as you can tell, my mirror came and it's so cute. What is it? That is it. So stuff. But yeah.
And now I'm having some raspberry ice cream with. Are you making it yourself? Yeah.
It's hard. Can you
do it? I'm having some raspberry ripple ice cream with chocolate in it. That's what we're having.
So
yeah.
You just realised that I've done hardly any vlogging in this vlog. So yeah, sorry about that. But my Pretty Little Thing stuff should be here soon, so that's good. Hello team. But yeah. So yeah. Use the washing machine because it's making a loud noise. Shut up. But I'm actually gonna put you guys in here, and then you.
As you can tell, I'm getting a bit bored.
Guys, because I've always wondered if it like goes dark when you shut the door. I've always wondered this. So like, you guys are gonna tell me, comment on my most recent Instagram post. It is. Yeah. Did it go dark? Did it go like? Did you go like that? Tell me.
That stuff I ordered from Pretty Little Thing was completely wrong because it was all the wrong size. So let's hope that this is all the right size. Open. Oh, it's so annoying when it won't open. Okay.
I don't actually remember what I ordered, so. Guys, I actually don't even remember, so that's pretty fucking out.
Okay, I think these are my cycling shorts.
Yeah, these are my cycling shorts. They look a bit like pajama shorts, but I mean, cute. Let's try them on. We'll try them on, they're nice. And they were the petite grey mark cycling shorts, plain grey cycling shorts. So, they don't feel very tight, but I think they'll fit. Hopefully they look okay. Right. What? Did I order anything? Oh, I know what this is. Okay, so I ordered a dress. Hopefully this is the dress. If it will even open. Okay. Oh, okay, this is actually really cute. I actually really like this. So it's like a dress and it's like off the shoulder and it's so cute. Do you like that? It's actually quite cute. I really love that. That'd be good for holiday. That's if I go. Right. Oh, here. It tells all the prices on here, doesn't it? Yeah. Okay. Oh, no. Does it? No, it doesn't. Here's... Now, this is the one thing that I don't think will fit me. But... Oh, I forgot to tell you what this is. This is... The dress is called the Black Barrier Frill Detail Boykin Dress. Okay, now this. It is one... Kind of don't know, but probably will. The basic grey one shoulder strappy crop top. One strap crop top instead. Okay, so that is good. This is the thing that I'm really excited about. I just hope it isn't the material that I think it is. I hope it's like a thick material. So this is a t-shirt dress. I literally love these so much. And then we like have a tie belt around it. So yeah, and that is everything. So I'm gonna, first things first, I'm gonna try on the dress first, like thin dress. So I'll get the guys in that. It is really see-through. And when I say see-through, I mean see-through, like really see-through. You can see my bra strap. So that's why I'm having my hair down here. So yeah, this is not my favourite thing, if I'm totally honest, because it is kind of see-through, but yeah, it'd be alright to wear like over bikinis or something like that with a belt, I don't know, but yeah. So I actually really like this dress, it's so pretty, but one side's like this and the other side's not. Oh wait, or is it? No, it's not. But I don't like, it looks amazing, I really like it. It's one of my favourite things I've tried on from Pretty Little Thing so far, so yeah. Now let's try on the next thing, which is the crop top and the, shorts. The crop top doesn't even cover my boobs, but the shorts with this t-shirt look all right, so that is what I'm gonna wear, these. So yeah, my favorite thing's the dress and then the shorts and then the white dress and then the t-shirt. So yeah, I'm just gonna tie my hair back quickly. But yeah. So, yeah, that was my favourite. So, yeah. So, guys, we are going to, like, a beach type. Well, it's not, like, a beach. It's, like, this place, like, Hampton Water, like, mini beach. And there is water sports there, but we're obviously shut right now. But, yeah, that's where... Oh, these sandals are agitating me. Really bad. But, yeah, that's where we're going. Ow. I just touched spiky bush. That's where we're going anyway. So, yeah. Oh yeah, and I forgot to say, sorry if the footage is a bit bad, it's because I'm filming on my GoPro because we're gonna like paddle in the water and stuff. So yeah, that's why. And like that, we are at the beach. So we actually went past the water sports. Obviously they're shut. And this is the mini beach because the big beach is shut because like there were so many people. I'm gonna fall. There were so many people on there, and you know what I mean? Like, you know what I mean? So they've shut that. They've got the big one open. But there's a maximum of two people on, like two families on here. So yeah, that is what we have, two families on here. There's another family on here, so we're allowed on here. So yeah, but I haven't actually stepped on the sand yet, so time, my first time stepping on the sand. Right, ready, let's go. Oh, my feet are sinking in it. Oh my God, it's so, I hate it. I hate sand so much, it stresses me out. Right, I'm gonna take my shoes off. Oh, my feet are sinking in it. Right, I'm gonna take my shoes off because they're annoying me. I literally love this, like the beach so much. It's amazing, it's so beautiful, and I literally love it so much. I'm just walking on the sand and my feet look disgusting. But yeah, that is what we're doing. absolutely beautiful beach. But yeah, I got some water ones. Obviously, I can't go underwater and stuff, but I got some water ones. But yeah, so... Oh! But yeah, I got to go put my shoes on now because we're going back. So I'm just going to wear my shoes like this. I don't actually care. But yeah, let's go back home. So excited to go home and have a shower and get this disgusting sand off me.
It is 8:17 now. And if you're wondering why I'm like, look like I'm crying, it's because I've got lemon juice in my eyes and it really hurts. But yeah, so I'm going to make myself, well actually no, I'm going to get my mum to make me a toasty because I really fancy one, and then yeah, that's probably what I'm going to do.
This is everything we have, so... I have this, which is the cheese and ham toasty. I have the cucumber, tomatoes, and I have hummus, and I have my mum's special hot chocolates. So what you do is put golden syrup on the bottom, Malteser hot chocolate powder, warm water, marshmallows on top, golden syrup, and then sprinkles, and it's the most amazing thing ever. And then you like eat the marshmallows like this. Mmm. The golden syrup. Right. So yeah, I'm gonna eat my toasty now, so. Mmm, my favourite. Yeah.
Can you
see me? Okay, right. Before we start, let's explain my t-shirt. So basically, we were watching BGT, where it's called Helen, and I was eating tomatoes because, yeah, I as well. All over my t-shirt, so I'm going to talk about that. But it's like, what the hell is it? Because I don't have my phone, because like, it took off for me. Well, I'm in my room because apparently I'm not. Apparently I'll be on it, but I don't think so. It's 11:45, so it's not too late. Yeah. That's what I'm going to do, but today I didn't really vlog much, but I'm going to vlog more tomorrow because we're going to like to camp, no, the beach again, and we're going to have a pizza picnic thing. Yeah, so see you guys hopefully in the morning. Hopefully I can get to sleep.
Hi guys, I'm literally just bored right now. Sat here bored. But I mean, yeah. But apparently you're allowed to like see your friends at 2 meter distances. So I think I might do that today, but I'm not sure yet. But yeah.
About to go on a 2 meter bike ride with my friend Taylor. So yeah, I'm so excited. Woo! See ya.
I'm home now, and sorry I didn't film anything on the bike ride. It's because, okay, so basically that's painted, my dad's painting, so I just got it on me. But basically I'm meant to be cleaning this, so in case my mum walks in, it looks like I've been cleaning, but actually I'm filming. But yeah, basically it's really sad because I was gonna film, I got my camera out ready to film, and then this boy's haters or whatever, we were on the beach at this point having our picnic, 2 meter picnic, and these boys come up to us and they say, "Oi, you come here." So I was like, okay, but obviously I said 2 meters away. I was like, okay, and they were like, come closer, and I was like, no, it's fine, I'll stay at this 2 meter distance. They were like, oh, it doesn't even matter. I was like, yeah, I don't care if it doesn't matter, I'm just gonna stay 2 meters away because I don't want to get corona. And they were like, okay. And then he said, well, listen here then, considered you're not gonna come over here. I was like, okay. So I listened, and he goes, your YouTube channel is rubbish. Delete it. And I thought to myself, no, I won't delete my YouTube channel. But I just asked him why. He goes, because you're ugly and fat and annoying. And it really hurt my feeling, and it really brought my mood down, because it was like, oh, well now I'm getting my mood really brought down, and it just really hurt my feelings, and I just felt a bit useless, and I didn't want to film all day, but I got sunburned, and that is my day. But we are going to have toasted marshmallows and go down to the beach tomorrow when it's like nighttime, so it will be like a really pretty sunset. So yeah. I didn't film anything yesterday.
Please ignore that stuff on my chin.
I'm wet because I'm trying to fill up all bins.
Grayson, I've got my... You just broke my phone.
Look at my hair. So guys, I've actually changed my outfit because yeah, this is what I'm wearing today. This t-shirt and some black shorts. So yeah, I'm gonna fill up this water balloon. You can't see me because it's so sunny, but girls be opening water balloons. There's loads. We've got like 100, so yeah, it's gonna be cool day. 100 water balloons. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna attempt to chuck it at my neighbors. Because I'm bully. Yeah, and if you're wondering why I'm doing this, head over to my spam account on TikTok. It will be somewhere on the screen because basically you can find out about the story time. But basically, like, he's basically been going in our garden. They have, so yeah. So basically, I have just got back from going on a walk with my friend Coco Chloe. You've probably seen her on my main channel. But yeah, so I just came back from a walk. But yeah, so I'll insert a video of that.
Catching while I'm this small. Curious butterflies.
You mean bread butterflies?
Oh yes, of course.
I'm about to sit down. It's really cold, if you didn't know. Like, it's actually freezing. But I mean, it's actually quite nice just to sit in the pool, even though it's freezing cold. It's actually quite nice. So yeah, in the pool. I just got my camera wet. But yeah, about to get back in the pool because look, if you didn't like see, it's massive and it's amazing. Okay, watch him fly. Careful, don't get my camera wet. But yeah, so I'm just
sorry about that, guys.
All day for the past 2 hours we've been in the pool not non-stop chilling, and I came to just come and get my camera, and yeah, it's so fun and it's freezing, but it's kind of warmed up now. But it's so full. So the maximum line, let me go around to the maximum line. The maximum line is like there, max, and we have it up to where it is, which is actually kind of high. We're trying to get it up to the maximum, but my brother wanted to do the slip and slide instead, so yeah.
No!
Hey guys! Time for me to do the slip and slide. I'm gonna get my camera wet because my siblings are out now. So let's go swimming. I'm joking. Right, I'm gonna video me swimming because swimming's fun. Oh.
much longer than the less long, but people ask me for them to be longer, but I don't think they meant this long. But anyways, I'm gonna go play back in the pool because about filming, just to have some free time. Yeah.
Take me out to the back of the shed and shoot me in the back of the head. Take me out to the back of the shed and shoot me in the back of the head.
I don't wanna think about it. I want you to love me now. I don't know who's gonna kiss you when I'm gone. So I'm gonna love you now. Like it's all I have.
So guys, I'm actually now on a 2 meter walk. So yeah.
Nah.
So yeah, that's what we're doing. Thanks for watching this vlog. Subscribe to Hey It's V. And we'll see you all in my next vlog. Bye guys.